What was that? There's his phone. Eight missed calls. Where the hell are you? Call me on my way. Where is he? There you are.
Sarah, are you okay?
Yeah?
Has anyone come in here?
No, who would come in here?
Don't go near the doors. Just stand back there.
Dad, you're kind of freaking me out. What's going on?
It's the Coopers. Something right with... But I think they're sick.
What kind of sick?
Jimmy!
Dad!
Honey, come here. Come here. Jimmy! Jimmy, stay back! Jimmy, I am warning you! Don't!
You shot him?
Sarah.
Something this morning.
Listen to me. There is something bad going on. And you've got to get out of here. Do you understand me?
Yeah.
Tell me, come on.
Where the hell you been?
You have any idea what's going on out there?
I got some notion.
Holy shit.
What in there?
You got blood all over you.
It ain't mine. Let's just get out of here.
This ain't half the people in the city lost their minds.
Can we just please go?
So repair. Or something.
You gonna tell me what happened?
Later.
Hey, Sarah. How you holding up, honey?
I'm fine. Can we hear what's on the radio?
Yeah, sure thing.
Thanks.
No cell phone. No radio. Yeah, we're doing great. A minute ago, newsman.
Looking at me, baby.
Oh!
He's dead!
God damn it!
We're almost there. We're almost there, baby.
No! Look out through the fence! Yeah! Keep going! Find a way out of here! Come on! Go! Move it! Get to the highway!
What?
Go! You got Sarah! I cannot run him!
We're almost there.
We need help.
Stop!
Please. It's my daughter. I think her leg is broken.
Stop right there!
Okay. We're not sick.
Got a couple of civilians in the outer perimeter. Please advise.
Eddie, what about Uncle Tommy?
We're gonna get you to safety and go back for him, okay?
Sir, there's a little girl. But... Yes, sir.
Somebody, we've just been through hell. Okay, we just need... Please don't. Oh, no. Sarah. Move your hands, babe. I know, baby, I know. God. Listen to me, I know this hurts, baby. You're gonna be okay, baby. Stay with me. I'm gonna pick you up. I know, baby, I know it hurts. Come on, baby, please. I know, baby, I know. Sarah. Baby. Don't do this to me, baby. Don't do this to me, baby.
Checkpoint's still open.
Only got a few hours left until curfew.
Well, we better hurry up then.
Crap. Soldiers.
Attention. Citizens are required to carry a current ID at all times. Compliance with all city personnel is mandatory.
Look at that. The ration line hasn't opened yet. It must be running low again.
Means more people are sneaking out.
I got us all new papers. They shouldn't give us any static up there. Is Blake cool?
Bro.
You see your ID. There you go. What's your business here?
Got the day off. Visiting a friend.
All right. Move on through.
Thanks.
Get out of here, go! Close it up! Fireflies!
Fucking shoot them!
They're running!
Come on, let's get back up! Go, let's go, come on!
Attention, checkpoint 5 is now closed until further notice.
Come on.
All civilians must clear the surrounding area immediately.
So much for the easy route. Patch yourself up, all right?